Welcome back. Another day of steady streaming. Subscribe, comment, drop a like if you haven't. Today, I think we're trying to finish that one. Apparently, we are writing some linguist. Look at it. It's got boring, but anyway.
What was here? Point arithmetic.
Just 1 second. Wait, what? They need to move that first. Yeah. Sec fault. That's almost itself, right? Yeah, that's not one.
The bits.
Hey, what's up, Chris? What's up, the guy on fire? Wait, did you message me on Discord? I haven't been on there for a long time. Yeah, just finished lab one, like, just now. I'm really not a fan of Tesla's cars. It's a bit contrary to popular belief. I think they're... first of all, as a mechanical engineer, I really believe in like the details to determine the quality of the product. And given that how they were very, how do I say, doesn't pay too much attention to parts that don't affect the functionality too much. And I've actually been inside Tesla Model 3. I feel like it's very not, it's simplistic, but the material choice are kind of cheap. Because I do drive a little bit better car than my typical new grad cars. Shift, that's a good way to say it. But anyway, doesn't give me the it doesn't feel like I'm getting the quality I'm paying for. Because Model X is still like Model 3 is like 35k, right, approximately. So probably not. I do expect a little bit more. And another thing with that is that I'm not sure about the safety. Yeah, I drive something that's 39k approximately as well, 40k to be exact. But it was not electric, it was gas, so you probably, it's considered luxury, like borderline luxury. But yeah, I feel like the battery and the safety is a huge concern for me. It's like when the battery gets on fire, and even if the firemen arrive, you get kind of doomed. And that happened before. I would go with like Toyota or some other German brands. I'm not a big fan of electric cars. If I do get an electric car, I would probably get a Prius, because it has the largest number of install base. So it's a little bit safer. But again, I'm not a fan of any electric cars at the moment. No, just search the news, right? The news was just recently, it was on autopilot, and that car hit the tree, and basically firemen arrived and they couldn't do anything. They couldn't stop the battery fire, and those two people were GG'd. Yeah, I thought they were safe too, but it does concern me a lot. And I'm not a big fan of any rush engineering, and Model 3 was the definition of rush engineering almost, because literally, when I was in grad school, one of my teammates was on that team, and that dude just works 24/7 practically. This is like very personal experience. I know that dude that writes the software for Model 3. Oh, another Honda has a great clarity. It's pretty good, I think. Yeah, but I have to say their the pad was impressive. It was simplistic. It was clean. Yeah, Honda's actual car is called Clarity, I think. One of my colleagues drives it. He seems to love it. It accelerates just as fast. Or just save up and buy the Apple car. It's like slightly cheaper. I don't know if I can answer this question. I'm actually huge non-fan of Apple products, like iPads, because they limit the functionality a little bit too much. I do have a Surface though. I feel like software engineers more like Apple, but I'm kind of a mechanical engineer. A lot of what I use don't get on there. Oh, is that impressive? Interesting. Too bad I'm broke. Yeah, but I always appreciate the Apple's design per se, the appearance, the outer appearance. It's very good. It's very, very clean. Except that headphone. That looks like a headphone that got the wires cut off, except that one. Not my thing. Oh yeah, the AirPod, yeah. They got AirPod, maybe? It's the one that people joke about. It's quite silly, to be honest. Oh, Well, I just thought of another quote by Henry Ford. Quality is where you do things right when people can't see. Just another reason that I'm not a big fan of Tesla products. I love the innovation, don't get me wrong. Just the build quality makes me hesitate. Oh. Yeah, I'm not a smoker either. Luckily I'm staying in-house today. I'm really surprised there's not much smell today. Pretty sure Dogecoin hit like 4269 or sometime today or a couple days before. It's another thing that gets high. By the law of continuity, must have crossed 4-2069. Oh, interesting. I never thought it was that aggressive. People might get some people color might get caught and get punished really hard though. Yep, addiction. And kind of like cigarettes, but more intense. It doesn't matter, too strong for me. Nope. Hey, when you have addiction, just go. Go legal, you know. I heard in China people actually use video games addiction to cure drug addiction or cigarette addiction. So yeah, there's some strength hierarchy there. Looks like video game is pretty high up there. Money will be the new addiction. Anyway, let's see what discussion says. True model integers and ASCII letters over. I forgot what that meant.
What?
It's the reason for.
Compliment. No, I still can't get overflow. Oh, members of the opposite edit. Opposite sign. CGDB31. The largest. Interpreter. Nice.
Okay. I don't want to do this. Okay, don't want to do this one. So it's 1 + 2 + 1 + 4 = 8 + 16 + 32 = 64 = 128 = 3 = 130, 147. What could be hex in hex? This is 1 + 2, so something 3. This is 1, 2, 4, 8, 9, 3. I don't want to do the rest, it's too boring. I do want to each, I guess, 63. 8, 2 to the 8, 2 to the 7, it's larger than this, 2 to the 6, larger than this, 2 to the 5th, larger than this, 2 to the 4th, which is, 2 to the 5th is 32. 2 to the 4, 16. 63 minus 32 is 31 minus 15. 15, 1, 8, so 7. 7, this is 4, 2, 1, yeah. LWB is 0x3f. Oh, one is f. I won't do the rest, it's too far. There's so many. That's what I don't know. Between the ninth man. Okay, let's do this. And I have one. You got 0, 0. What's that? I don't know what to ask. So I guess A. This is unsigned. I don't know. Oh, you're -15 out of this. I think this. Is your gift. The reverse of this plus one. We'll continue tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, comment, drop a like, and see you tomorrow.